3:33 a.m. We're about to start right now on our way to Mt Gould. Let's go. Four thirty-two a.m. Sun's starting to crack through on the opposite side. I think we're like 2.2 miles in.
A lot of people?
Over there, no, it's like 5 people, but
I think most of everyone's down here, right?
For real? Yeah, maybe, yeah.
All right, just go.
I'm sorry, no, right, left. I think. Whatever is easier, honestly, just climb how you feel.
It does not look like there's a path on
there. No?
I'm at the top of Mt Gould, a little over 13,000 feet. You can do anything you set your mind to.
Going.
Yeah, how are you?
The dust.
We found an oxygen tank in between Mt Gould.
That's funny. You know, someone did put a report about this.
The car is over there. Final stretch. Almost down. We went all the way up there. We're getting back to the trailhead. About a 10-hour day.